Hello, my name is John Gale, and I wrote the book called Occasions of Sin. And I've been asked to talk a little bit about myself and the motivation for writing the book. And that's an interesting question, actually. Turns out I hadn't really thought about it exactly as a separate subject, but it is a separate subject. Although the book is about Georgia, which I love, the motivation has more to do with my early life in the South Bronx. And that's because it's a crime novel, and my brother was a detective, which meant a lot to me as a young kid. He was a much older brother. And he told me lots of stories about life in the police department in New York. And he was a New York cop, and his beat was Harlem. And I lived in the South Bronx, and I wasn't too different from Harlem. And so he was actually sort of a model, although I didn't really think of it as that, for the female lead of the novel, the Puerto Rican heroine, I'll call her, Margarita. And they were alike in various ways. And he was a terrific brother, by the way, let me mention that. And switching to her, Margarita goes from a patrol officer in the South Bronx to being a sort of third in command at the police department in Wisdom, Georgia. And she has trouble with the local captain there, the chief police, chief of police. And he turns out to be corrupt. He's a new recruit there. Doesn't work out too well. But eventually she prevails, and eventually there's a happy ending. Anyway, she reminds me a lot of my older brother, as a matter of fact. So I guess I didn't realize it at the time that I was writing the book, but she reminds me. He reminds me of her. And it came as a surprise, so I'm glad I was asked to explain the motivation. So that said, as a matter of fact, my second brother, again, it came as a surprise when I realized he was a kind of inspiration for Eric, the character Eric, who, like my brother, dropped out of the seminary and tried to figure everything out on his own. And if you happen to read the novel or see the movie, you'll see what I mean. But we won't go into all that. And even my sister has a role. Again, without knowing it, she also reminds me of Margarita. And then she was a Girl Scout type who took everything seriously. And I can see her being in a police department somewhere. So it's very police-oriented. I don't know that you need to hear more about that from me, but I think you'll enjoy the novel, and you'd especially enjoy the movie. I've heard early, the screenwriter's still working on it. So it sounds like it's going to be pretty good. Now that I'm thinking about it, I want to thank all the people at Dreamboat Distribution because they are all very professional people and have helped me a lot in this project. So hats off to the president and everybody, Lucas and Stephen and everybody. Gerald, of course, and I can't think of names, I'm bad at names, but hats off and goodbye.